If this city was a kingdom, I'd want you to rule with me. Still worried for your safety after all our tomfoolery. And I know I'm probably freaking out foolishly. I just don't want the next thing that I write to be a eulogy in your honor.